After losing my first game as a Seminole, I was ready to come back on the field and give it all that I got to win our next game here against 2-0 Nevada. And on our first offensive drive, I'm going to toss two defenders off me for a touchdown. We were leading for pretty much most of this game, as right here I'm going to beat my man deep for another touchdown. But late in the third quarter, our lead slipped away. But right here, I'm going to beat my man deep again, and my QB is going to chuck up a deep ball, and I'm going to come down with it, and I'm going to score. Right here late in the fourth quarter, we found ourselves down 7 points, but we get the ball back one more time, and I'm trying to find myself wide open on the right side of the field. I'm going to try to chuck a defender, but I'm not. We ended up scoring on our last drive, and we got the ball with about 35 seconds left here, and I thought I was wide open, and I'm calling for the ball here, but my QB decides to throw it to another read, and it's picked off. That interception at the end of the game pretty much knocked us out of competition, and we're now 0-2 on the season. Here we are in week 3, going against the FCS team, and on our first offensive drive, I'm going to run this in route over the middle for a touchdown. Right here on 1st and 10, I'm going to run this mean post corner, beat my man, and catch the ball. And it's going to be a foot race between me and him, but I'm going to get caught right before the end zone. Right here on 1st and 10, I have this little hitch route, but I'm going to take it deep. I'm going to beat my man. I caught him lacking, and I'm going to catch this and bring it all the way for 6. It's already 21-0 before halftime, which is expected. I'm going to catch a slant over the middle right here for a first down. Even with facing an FCS team, my quarterback still found a way to turn over the ball right here, as I'm going to be running across the middle and he's going to throw it across the field. It's going to be picked off. Late in the second quarter here, I have an out route. I'm going to hit my man with it in and he's going to bite on it. I'm going to beat him over top. I am going to get tackled. Once again, I have one of those hitch routes, but I'm not going to run this. I'm going to run right across the middle and haul this ball in and beat both defenders to go score another touchdown. Right here on 4th and 3 before the half, I have a little curl route. I'm going to get an audible from my QB, so I'm going to run inside and make it a crazy one-handed catch. Right here on 1st down with time ticking down, I'm going to beat my man deep once again to score right before halftime. On that play, I broke the record for the most receiving yards in a game at Florida State. After a turnover, we're going to get the ball right here on the goal line, and on this slant, my quarterback's going to hit me for another touchdown. The FCS team was putting up a fight on our defense, but right here, just to close out the game, I'm going to catch another touchdown. We did end up winning this game, being our first win, and it was a great feeling in my first game as a Florida State. Here in week 4, we hope to keep our winning streak alive, and right here on 2nd and 10, I'm going to beat my man off the press for a touchdown. We got off to a pretty hot start here against Boston College, as I'm going to catch a deep ball right here, but I'm going to get tackled. Right here in the final minutes of the first half, I'm going to beat my man deep once again. Nobody can guard me deep. I'm going to catch the ball. I'm going to make him miss right here. And it's going to be a foot race between me and this other defender, and he is not going to catch me. We're going to get the ball with about 44 seconds left in the first half, and they're lacking deep in coverage again, which is surprising considering that all my touchdowns have been deep balls. We're up 51-7, but I wanted to score one more touchdown here, and my quarterback's going to hit me as the DB misreads the play. I am going to break one tackle, but I am going to be tackled short. So we're going to end up getting our second win of the season here against Boston College. Going into week 5, we're going to have our heads high. We're back. We have our morale, and I'm feeling like the best receiver in the nation. I'm looking like an early Blitnikoff finalist. Right here in week 5, we're going to be going up against 0-4 Maryland, and on the first play of our offensive drive, I'm going to catch a deep ball for a touchdown. Right here on 3rd and 10, I'm going to beat the press and catch a dart from my quarterback for this clutch first down. Here in the third quarter, we're going to be in the red zone, and I'm going to come off the line here and beat my man deep, and I'm going to catch this amazing touchdown over the shoulder. In the fourth quarter, the score is 17-27, and on second down here, I'm going to extend our lead by catching another deep ball. Coach wasn't really particularly happy with me running my own routes, but it wasn't bothering him because at the end of the day, I was scoring. But right here, my quarterback's going to throw a pick after I called for the ball in double coverage. We are going to come out this game victorious. After starting the season 0-2, we're now in a 3-game winning streak, and we're holding our heads high, and we're looking unbeatable right now as we're clicking together on all cylinders. I've also took the leap that I've always wanted, and it feels like I'm the best receiver in the nation, and I'm even a Blitnikoff finalist early in the season.